so here's, many of you may know these warm-ups. One of the first ones, and these are all in your book. Because syllables, they actually get easier the more you use them. So this really very brilliant exercise, and I'm not sure of the origin. If anyone knows it, I'd love to find out. The one that goes, do, do, re, do, re, mi, re, do. So what's brilliant about this one is that it adds incrementally the new information. You have do, and then you go to the next syllable, and you go back, and you keep adding one at a time, both going up and going down, and then of course you can do it in two-part, three-part, four-part canon. How many of you have used this exercise in rehearsals? Okay, enough having it, let's do it quickly one time. We'll just do it once through quickly and then in two-part canon. So, it's, I would suggest actually you don't need to read it, but just kind of do it by following. It's on page four. Okay, three, four.
Do, do, re, do, do, re, mi, re, do, do, re, mi, fa, mi, re, do, do, re, mi, fa, sol, fa, mi, re, do, do, re, mi, fa, sol, la, sol, fa, mi, re, do, do, re, mi, fa, sol, la, ti, la, sol, fa, mi, re, do, do, re, mi, fa, sol, la, ti, do, ti, la, sol, fa, mi, re, do, 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 ti, do.
Good, thank you. Excellent, so good. So let's do it in canon already. All right, so why don't we have men start and women follow, okay? Men begin. Three, four.
Do, do, re, do, do, re, mi, re, do, do, re, mi, fa, mi, re, do, do, re, mi, fa, sol, fa, mi, re, do, do, re, mi, fa, sol, la, sol, fa, mi, re, do, do, re, mi, fa, sol, la, ti, la, sol, fa, mi, re, do, do, re, mi, fa, sol, la, ti, do, ti, la, sol, fa, mi, re, do. Do, ti, do, do, ti, la, ti, do, do, ti, la, sol, la, ti, do, do, ti, la, sol, la, ti, do, do, ti, la, sol, fa, mi, fa, sol, la, ti, do, do, ti, la, sol, fa, mi, re, mi, fa, sol, la, ti, do, do, ti, la, sol, fa, mi, re, do, re, mi, fa, sol, la, ti, do.
Superb, thank you. All right, here's another one. Well, how many, let me ask, how many of you do that in minor? People are afraid of the minor scale, and there's complex reasons why. It's one of the things that's behind the confusion of do minor, la minor, which I hope I can address briefly at some point. But you'll see in your book, there's a suggestion that you do it in minor. You can either do harmonic minor or melodic ascending, and then do descending coming down. Here's another one.